It's Liaoning Hubian Football Club, the home side, taking on the visitors today from Tianjin Tianhao. And we are underway here with the home side, Liaoning Hubian Football Club, in the red strip. We'll attack the goal to our right here in this opening period. Completes week number two as Chef Shimanga. It is right, and it's a quality goal. It's Adair on the mark, Adu on the mark again for Liaoning. The best easy clearance from Jinche. Strike by Adu to Jinche. Here is Shimanga, and the ball coming off the woodwork. The strike is into the back of the Liaoning goal as Tianjin celebrates. And there it is, the final whistle.